all part of the album. Well, I thought I was streaming, and turned out I had bandwidth test on for whatever reason. So here's to hoping now that it'll actually send out the actual notification, being like, hey. Oh, I can hope, for sure. There we go. Good, most of it was useless. Excellent. Okay. That was a fun little distraction. Oh. No, we don't want to play Tar 4. What I need is some ranked battlers. There we go. Let's hope I get some good teammates. Okay. I'm bored. We're gonna test this stream out. So far, I'm on no drop frames. Very nice.
Thank you.
try it. I just realized I didn't include a link when I advertised the stream. Oh, come on! I've been losing games all day. I am not happy about it at all. You know, I have people that follow me. Maybe one of them would want to show up, but it is kind of early in the day, I guess. It's mostly a test anyway, so. I need to find a way to shield some of that. I don't know. I suppose it's not half bad. Could be worse. Weedy-doo. Okay. Match underway. About an hour left. If there's anything that will help turn it around. Oh my god, this arrow's crazy. Oh, hello, Mr. So Serious. I'm having a pretty good day. I just got bored and I figured I'd have a to do a free test for anything. So, that is great. Boogie. Oh, hi, Lucas. Actually, no, I've been losing that one all day. Oh, God! Oh, God! What was that? No, I'm not really having fun. I've been losing that all day. I've been having a case, bad case of time. Oh, what? Where'd you come from, Squiffer? There's more important things to worry about than really not hurt. Oh god, oh god! There was no winning there. There was no winning. Oh I'm dead. I went from being torpedoed to dead. That was a really fast transition. Oh, come on! I was gonna say, I really need to figure out how to clutch. Ugh, I clutched, but I didn't clutch hard enough. Ah! Damn it! Another loss for the records. So, Lucas, you'll appreciate this. I had thought that I was, streaming, and I was still doing a bandwidth test. I'm just like, why isn't Chetty saying I'm online? Why isn't Twitch saying I'm online? So I was doing a bandwidth test, apparently. So, yeah, I figured you'd appreciate that little fun fact. How's the stream? Is it running smoothly? Am I dropping any frames or anything? Now that I, you know, have actual people here. I hope quality is good. Yes, that does sound about right. Oh, from Renee's stream, I'd imagine. Oh, and Adri. Okay. So how's the stream quality, though? Is it okay? Also, I'm not sure if my low latency is on or not. Seems fine? Okay, good. That was my big concern, was what the quality was going to be like. But it's... I'm not showing any updates or anything. Yeah, get it out, bitch. My volume? Okay. How's that? Oh, hey, Nightbot's here too. Awesome. Okay, that's my control. By outcoming shell. Oh! You bitch! Yeah, it's kind of rough without my mic. I found a replacement mic, but it's going to be like $50. There we go. You know what? I don't care. I got off a full team target. Is my volume better now, Lucas? Rough without having an actual microphone. I have to use my somewhat crappy laptop mic. Get out of here. I'm like a sniper, but better. Okay, yeah, sure. Oh jeez! I did not see the slosher from up on. That was a bad thing. Oh, come on! Is it that hard to kill one part slosher? I figured we'd have something I could have hit on. Oh, jeez. That was almost a bad time. I'm gonna walk right into that. No! Oh, come on! Stupid fucking arrow spray. I gotta be a little bit. Fortunately, it looks like a second jump here, so. Maybe I shall. No. Oh! Oh! Ah! I saw the charger and it was too late. Oh, jeez! Your heart attack is Splatoon! Yes! Clutch it out! First victory of the day! Oh, that feels so good. That first victory. Oh, jeez, that got tense there at the end. So how are you people watching doing tonight? I know Lucas is more of a larker when it comes to streams, probably because he's watching like 12 other streams. Oh, jeez. Oh, my poor heart on that one. Okay, so at the very least, I'm gonna stream until the stage change on Splatoon 2. Might do some Turf War after that, I don't know. So I'm already S rank in tower control, and I wanna get S rank in everything. We'll see. We'll see what happens. Maybe I can actually get back to my actual streaming schedule that used to exist. I just need to catch up in Earthbound. This is literally my first map in Arrowline, so or at least rotation, so. Oh, jeez. I'm dead. There was no surviving that. They're chasing me away, they're chasing me away. Got him. Rainmaker got me. Oh, jeez. Whoa! Damn it, I couldn't even take out the charger. Guys, clutch it, clutch it. Nope. Damn it. Oh. Days like the day, guys, it makes me wonder why I even play this game. I'm trying to get to... Yeah, I mean, I guess we can. If you want to, like, hop on VC, we can do some League for a little bit. So just let me know if you want to, like, do that. Because Split Zones is League, right? Yeah. Oh. Are you okay with that? Because I know you don't like Humpback. It's up to you. Just... Let me give you the stream com roll real quick. Oh, you have StreamCom role. Okay. Yeah, just join the StreamCom VC on the Discord. Using the Blah Blobber deco, so it's fine. Oh, we don't need to do VC? I mean, it doesn't matter to me either way. You see what I'm using. Like I said, I'll be in the stream com on my Discord. I just gotta check and make sure that I remove that rule later. Games will be happy to know I'm back to streaming, I think. Oh, hi, Lucas. I need to turn you up. How you doing? Do what?
Said I'm doing all right.
Okay, awesome. Well, yeah, ranked was not going my way today. Yeah, I sat there for like two whole matches, and I'm like, why is Chatty not saying that I'm live? And I was like, oh, I'll throw up to tech difficulties. Do what?
Sounds like something I would do.
Yeah, and I'm just like, I'll throw up to tech difficulties, and I went on to Twitch, and I'm like, why is Twitch saying I'm not live? I'm like, wait a minute, I went into OBS settings, and yeah, my stream key was still showing me doing a bandwidth test.
Wait a minute.
Some dead machine right here.
I'm sorry, Spring Loose and Section Bomb wanted to do a phone.
Yes. Yeah. And with this extra big ink tank and me I can do a pseudo auto bomb rush with a Rainmaker, with Rainmaker, Inkstorm. Mm-hmm. Chuck out two auto bombs, throw out the Inkstorm, chuck out two more auto bombs.
I think Ben Kirby has two zones, but I don't really mind. They're pretty close together.
Yeah. I'm just amazed you wanted to do this because I know you don't normally care for combat contract.
It's fine in squad zones.
So you just care for it, you don't like it anymore?
Yeah, pretty much. I can be Rainmaker. Oh no. I can't Rainmaker. What am I talking about? Stab that works.
Oh! I'm dead.
What?
I don't know. Okay. I got someone, I think, with an
autobomb. I never saw an autobomb, so whatever.
Oh, so you got by the same autobomb, apparently.
Yep.
If the game is to be believed.
I'd like
to. No! Oh, what the? Oh. Hi, Kenzo Slashing Machine. Hi, Kenzo Slashing Machine.
Oh, fish. Tits.
Oh, what? hero breath. Of course, that's what got me. Them up on that little platform from our base. Really annoying.
Oh my god.
Especially when one of them is a fucking blob lava. What? There was no autobomb there, was there? I don't feel like I saw an autobomb there. No.
And here comes another blob lava.
Oh my god! Eat blob lava. Annoying shit.
Smash machine. Cool.
We got a really annoying weapon on that side. Blob lava, the hero breath.
The blob lava.
Oh my god!
This is really only the blob lobber.
No, the Kenza's awesome machine keeps killing me.
They killed me once, but it's because I couldn't see where the fuck they were.
Oh my god. That was dumb.
That really was. Considering they were in our base, that was dumb.
Oh, they were in our base the entire friggin' time, basically.
I know. I was like, I got by that YouTuber when I really shouldn't have.
No, our two teammates weren't pulling their weight.
Of course not.
I feel like they're memeing because they're both using Forge Pros.
Sounds right. Forge Pros are not really good with Pros.
No. They're alright in Turf War. They're, I guess, decent on some of the more narrow stages and for Rainmaker. They can cut off advance. Where they really excel is Clan Blitz. I run one in Clan Blitz. Yeah, I'm one of those weird people that has a specific weapon for just about every mode except for Turf War. Well, if Chatty's to be believed, we got a nice crowd here, which is good. I like having a nice crowd. I was really shocked when you responded. I'm like, holy shit. It's like, he never comes to my streams. Oh, here we go. Thumbtack Bomb.
One of my favorites is all the John made that. I think that's pretty real nice.
Because I don't wanna. Oh my god, you may have led me into their kind of missiles while I was trying to get away.
Of course.
I was trying to get away so that way they wouldn't get kind of missiles into their zone. Awesome.
How many missiles do they have?
What, 10 missiles?
Yeah.
Individual missiles have
a 10 missiles? No. I'm saying how many on their team has 10 missiles because holy shit.
Yeah, fuck.
No.
Whoa!
Whoa! Almost not hitting two. The guy shouldn't have run past the zone. No, whatever.
I caught someone. I think he was trying to super jump back to base. Oh,
now. I'm done for what? Doesn't matter.
That's a clean sweep. Hi, Yellow Fever. How are you doing? That's what you call a clean sweep.
I like how he went away from the zone afterwards. Okay, sure. Give us the win.
Yeah. I'm not gonna grind. Better than how I was doing in rank earlier.
In the zone.
Yeah.
Like, whatever.
Well, good. That's
like,
good.
It's away from taking it away from us.
Yeah. So I want to ask about quality. Yellow Fever, is everything all right? This is mostly just me doing stream tests, make sure that I can actually stream. I love that my brother got that internet extender and that it works as well as it does.
Yeah.
I was half afraid I was going to have like a literal line of him.
I didn't kill anybody, but I also never died.
So. Oh, yeah. I have low latency mode on. So long as I'm paying attention to chat, I should be able to respond in very near real time. How are you doing, One Idiot Thing? Welcome to the stream. We are doing some League and Splatoon 2, which is currently Splatoon. Oh! And I'm dead!
What?
Hello,
Kenzie.
The Kenzie splatter shot is pretty much instantaneous. Oh god, the fact that the dynamo roller has got a range. I would call it maybe more a case of bad
news. Dynamo.
Oh, whoa. Oh, that was close. Oh, took one of them down with me.
What?
I would say it's more a case of, like, one. We had one match that was definitely a case of encountering teammates. My friend Gentleman Lucas is on.
No, I'm saying how that 10 said dynamo got me from that far.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh.
And now we just had a clean sweep in the opposite direction.
No, Rod, he only had like one slot not being power up. He's going all in on those builds.
Yeah. It's ridiculous to set some of these people run.
Yeah. Also, that Kenza splatter shot got really lucky with the way he angled his shots. I'm like, oh, you're shooting upwards, you can't see me.
Oh, did he murder you too right at the beginning?
Yes.
Yeah, he got me, like, right away. Yeah, I tried
zone, but no.
Yeah. Yeah, I tried doing some ranked earlier, and it did not go so well. I only ended up winning one match, and it was off. Bad times. Oh, you figure when you get up to A level, you'd have teammates that wouldn't just let the enemy, you know, just slide right on through. Yellow Fever, thanks for the follow.
It's like, the Dino should not even have been on our base. That was dumb.
Yeah, the Dino. Oh. Watertop Pro against Watertop Pro. Ink armor kicked in just enough time to save your ass, you bastard. Yeah, ranked can be irritating. Dead now. One of them is. Oh, they're both dead, actually. I got one of them off.
allowing any path to us.
I'm alone because there are pinnacles in play, and god, and then I decided, okay, well, let's find this thing in storm. Oh god. Oh, he got some sick. Oh, come on! I was gonna say he got some sick movement read off, and that's gonna kill him. I really love all the music in Splatoon 2. Like, all of it is. Like, the whole soundtrack is just full of bangers. I have no gripes about it. Oh god! I got double team there.
Damn it. You only got me with one straight bullet and got the credit for that? Alright.
Oh, come on! Buttercup for you, sir. And I didn't really play the first Splatoon, but I listened to the soundtrack on there, and it's also full of a lot of good songs. Like, Splatoon in general just has great music, and I feel like that's one of the things that makes it so appealing as a series. Whoa! That's,
I run head first into that end gap.
Oh, come on! Booyah bomb. Turn you all off on my game. Yeah, get out of here. Oh, come on! Ah! Why are you up there in our base, Buttercup Pro? Oh, come on! Well, we got him out of our base area, so this is good. And I appreciate it, but... I'd like to think I can hold my own, but don't let myself connect. But I do appreciate the offer. Like I said, I'd like to think that I can hold my own decently well with the weapon.
Yeah, we wanted the last second.
Oh.
Literally, it was counting down with the seconds.
Yeah, it's one of those matches where I was in a bunch of really tense close quarter situations.
Yeah, you also short range weapons, so you kind of have to do.
Yeah. Damn! Our fucking splatter shot though. 22 kills.
Yeah, I didn't get a lot of kills, but I make sure we keep this up.
See, that's kind of what I was just doing. I'm just like, you know what? I'm gonna just jump into the fray and roll my reflexes.
Whatever. That might explain why I don't know how to aim so much.
Basically, this thing is basically the way I look at it. I just treat it like a less precise Neo Splashermatic, which is what I play. Or a very different Sploosh, which was my first main in this game. Ask Lucas how he feels about those. Yeah, I actually have a highlight on my Twitter where I, on Muscle Forge, where I literally just killed all four people in the opposing team back to back.
Okay, that's gonna kill.
I love how they buff the future, though.
I am out of room.
Like, the custom was a solid weapon before the buff. Damn it. That was so fine. They run them all around.
Help. Whoa. To kill me.
No. Oh, jeez. I was spotted. You would have to have my friend code, and then we need to find a fourth person. I believe I have a switch command. Wow, that was good. I thought that was a teammate. Alright. Well, thanks. Thanks for stopping by. Appreciate it. I believe if you do like an exclamation switch, Nightbot will give you my friend code as well. I accept anything from out of my friend code.
Tommy got rid of that fucking dino. Oh, about to say, who else had the bombs? I'm gonna throw that as a spotlight loop.
Ah! Alright, thanks for stopping by. There it is. Switch, not Twitch. What the? What got me? Fucking dynamo. Not a problem, yellow fever.
The fucking dynamo in our base, not allowing us to get anywhere. Oh, I did that. Fuck off.
Ugh, you know what? I don't care. I carried you. And we're probably singing.
I'm saying there's no way I would not control at this point. Asshole, you are coming. Oh, he's
getting hurt. Fuck off, Dynamo. I actually killed the Dynamo just as he was trying to make it. Oh, what the? I didn't see a suction bomb there at all.
I did, but it was out of sight for you. And a missing is E2. Fucking god.
Ah, yeah, I was so close to getting us in control! Shit.
I know I was too. Dynamo is fucking ridiculous.
Oh, I just threw a little tantrum on the camera, I just realized. We'll go ahead and accept this friend request from Yellow Fever.
Wait, only one of them had a booyah. Whatever.
Oh. I feel a little petty now because I kind of threw a little tiny tantrum on camera.
Mm-hmm.
Nah, it's all good. In theory, we have room for three more matches, provided matchmaking goes smoothly. I think.
Why are we all getting more stupid dynamos? That one dynamo was.
Or at the very least, if there are stupid dynamos that they're on our team. I don't mind a base invading dynamo just so long as I'm working with them and not against them. Because it's hard for me to deal with a dynamo.
Like, I can deal with dynamos, but the biggest problem is when I can't get close to anything because of three others.
Oh, they've got a Kenza dynamo.
Oh, hi, Blaster.
Oh, Booyah Bomb! Wing Farmer helped me get off. Oh, there's a custom junior on the opposing team.
I
want
this Blaster to die.
I traded the dust from that one, okay.
Sure. Only one blob.
That was out of range.
Oh yeah, they have. That fucking blaster got me at the worst time.
That dynamo, I just could not make a push with them and with them there.
Dynamo wasn't the biggest issue for me. It was the blaster got me from behind at the beginning of the match.
Yeah. No blaster should be traveling that fast. Now, I could not close in because of that dynamo.
Didn't help that the blaster was the only one not on the zone.
Yeah.
All of a sudden I died, and then there's the blaster just being like, la 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 la, I'm in the base, fuck you.
Right after I check my phone, I get a notice. YouTube video, okay. I'm sure.
It's how many people base invade in Splat Zone.
Yeah. Like, there's... I hate people, honestly, that don't push the objective. Like, even in tower control, even though I'm not on the tower a lot because of the weapon I play, I'm either clearing the way or trying to clear the enemy off the tower. Oh god.
Great. Torpedoes! Torpedoes everywhere!
That's all cleared out to do, but I don't know how to do. Oh, that's a suction bomb! That's a suction bomb!
Okay, here we go again. People getting me from behind. We're not even that long into the map.
No, I got the guy who threw the Booyah Bomb with an auto bomb, but he also killed me with his Booyah Bomb. Killing the same guy with auto bomb on the train. No. Oh my god. I mean, I knew torpedo spam was gonna happen, but that doesn't make any sense at all. Oh wow, I walked right into that splash down.
I got somebody, I don't know how, well, with what. But I got somebody, okay? There's another double over actually doing something.
Oh my god. They hit me a couple times and they dodge rolls when I least expected them to and they murdered me.
Okay, we get it, you have torpedoes.
Oh my god! Where did you come from? You weren't the one that landed, so the one that landed that one.
I already was a long time ago. Sure, sometimes you throw it behind you.
I tried to cut across that splashdown, and that was not the smart thing to do.
Fucking
Dapple. Oh, he finally wised up to run away from the autobomb.
Oh.
one teammates?
Nope.
Damn it! We were so close.
I got my special off right then, but it wasn't enough to try to keep the zone.
2 seconds is all we needed.
I was sprinting out of ink way too much, and I couldn't do anything.
Yeah, I was. I got double teamed, I think, right there at the end. Yeah. 1696 current league power, not bad. One more.
Four.
Cause that was close.
I'm okay with close matches.
Yeah, that was close.
It's bullshit matches.
Well, I like being on the side of the bullshit. Like we did that one match.
Well, yes, but...
Yeah, when you're on the other side of it, it's no fun. I'm pretty sure we've all had those days. Ugh. I'm glad to know that at least my low latency mode is still on. I'm gonna double check it just in case after this match. Oh boy.
All four of them shot.
Damn it! Keep it in, Zap. How does this thing shoot faster than me?
I distracted you for a little bit, so that was accomplishment. Except that the killing is. I mean, it didn't matter.
Why is it this Inzap is the only one that's killing me? I don't want to know if we lost the lead. That's a terrible lead.
Oh, hold on, bomb.
Get out of here. Okay.
Oh. Not a traitor, but fine. Super jumped into the zone, and I ran at it.
And this Inzap apparently is immortal when I'm shooting at him.
I know.
Like, I got like 4 or 5 hits off of this. Why, teammate?
All I killed one of your teammates with my fucking Inzap.
Apparently, damn it.
Oh.
And zap. Oh, we won. Okay, good match to end off on.
Yeah. Although shooting up somehow that flat noise had more range than me, that made no sense.
No,
but
that really doesn't. Well, we had teammates that knew what they were doing, and that's good. I'm also gonna go ahead and hop out of this VC, so.
Alright,
guys, well, thanks for stopping by. It was meant to be a test, and it was nice of Lucas to join us. So keep an eye out on my Discord and on my Twitter. I should be announcing, hopefully, a return to regular streams. Thank you guys for coming out and for watching. If you want to rewatch this VOD at any time, see some of the stuff that you missed, it'll be going up on YouTube as a Rawk stream special. Yeah, see you later, Yellow Fever. Thanks for stopping by. Thank you again. So, I know it's been a while since I've been gone, and it's nice to see that I can get some sort of reception. So, I will see you guys, hopefully, I would say maybe next Monday. That should give me enough time to get things ready, get back into the groove, figure out where, trying to remember where I left off on all those games that we've been playing. So, thanks for stopping by. I always ramble on my outros. So just remember, guys, to keep on gaming and rock on. I will see you all next time. So until then, peace out.